Hello, I'm Ingrid Rodriguez, and this is Joseph. We were trying to stream a live video from Facebook, but we were having some real issues. And I don't know, it just wouldn't let me live stream. So we're gonna try YouTube. We've never done it before. We'll see how it works. I'm gonna go ahead and share this, so bear with me for 1 minute. I'm gonna share this on my Facebook. And thank you guys for your patience. I told everyone on Facebook that it would start at 12:30, this concert, and obviously we have been haggling with this technology for the last half hour, so I'm very sorry about the delay. But we're gonna go ahead and do our best. Concert streaming on YouTube. Now, okay, we're gonna go ahead and see how that goes. Thank you all so much for joining us. And if you all wanna pipe in and speak to me, I'd love that. So we are gonna do a mixture of classical and cabaret favorites. So would you like to go tell your dads that we're on and if they would come? And we have some neighbors that are gonna wait and watch us in the yard, so it'd be great. Okay, we got our bike out and everything. It's a beautiful day. Hope you guys are enjoying it. And I'll go ahead and sing my first piece. This is the Habanera from the great opera Carmen. This is a very famous piece. Most of you probably have heard it at some point. So we basically, it's the story of a gypsy woman who really, really enjoys playing around with men, all men. She loves them. And she especially loves the ones that don't give her the attention that she so badly seeks. So that's basically what she's singing about when she sings her Habanera. It's basically about the torture that she goes through when, you know, she has all these men falling all over her, but the one she really wants is the one who won't give her the attention, who's unavailable, who is in love with another woman. So this is the Habanera from Carmen.
Quelle peut apprivoiser, mais si bien von quoi l'appel, si lui convient et il fussait, un effet, mais non souprié, ni pas le bien à tout sauté, ici être que je préfère, il n'a rien dit, mais s'il me plaît. L'amour, l'amour est enfant des bohèmes. Il n'a jamais, jamais connu des lois. Si tu ne m'aimais pas, je t'aime. Si je ne me prends pas de toi. Si tu ne m'aimais pas, si tu ne m'aimais pas, je t'aime. Mais si je t'aime, si je t'aime, prends garde à toi. L'amour est en vos démons,
Thank you. I got a little audience here. That's awesome. Welcome again to our second virtual concert. I am Ingrid. This is Joseph, and we are with Classical Music Indie. I want to thank them so much for allowing this concert to happen. And I got a few neighbors that are going to come hang out and watch us and listen, so you might see them in the background. That's okay. Anyway, our next piece is So In Love from Kiss Me, Kate. And this is being sung by Lily, who is newly divorced. I don't know if she's so newly divorced, but she's been divorced from her husband for a little while, and they have to work on a show together. So it's a little awkward, but as time goes on, she gets a little bit more, she gets some of those old feelings back, and she thinks that feelings are kind of pretty much mutual. She's gotten some flowers delivered to her dressing room, and she thinks they are from Fred. Well, they are from Fred, actually, her ex. But the flowers were mistakenly delivered to her and not to the woman that they were supposed to be delivered to, which is actually Fred's current romantic pursuit. So this is Lily singing about her old feelings for Fred and her conflict and what to do about it.
Strange dear, but true dear, when I'm close to you, dear, the stars fill the sky, so in love with you and I. My arms fold about you know, darling, why so in love with you am I, in love with the night mysterious. When you first were there, in love with my joy delirious, when I knew that you could care, so taunt me and hurt me, deceive me, desert me, I'm yours till I die, so in love, so in love, so in love with you, my love.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. That was So In Love from Kiss Me, Kate. And this next piece is from the great opera Così Fan Tutte, Mozart opera. And this is a comical story about two couples that are in love, and they're going to get married. And basically, it's kind of complicated, but there's this bitter old man, bachelor, never found the right woman, and he's just basically bitter towards love, doesn't believe in love, and he has tried to convince that the two young men that their women cannot possibly be faithful to them. It's just not, it doesn't happen. And so he wagers a bet with them that if, you know, he wins basically a lot of money if he can get these two women to be unfaithful to their men. And so he gets the maid involved. Her name is Despina.
And she does her part to try to convince the women that, you know, settling down with one man is really not the best thing, and that they're young and beautiful and they should really enjoy life while they can, fullest. So this is Una Donna Odici Chiari. And yeah, it's basically Despina speaking to the ladies about their options. So.
Una donna quindi c'è di sapere ogni gran moda dove il diavolo ha la coda cosa è bene e mal cos'è di sapere le mani siete che innamorano non gli amanti fingerissa finge piante inventori beh perché fingerissa finge piante inventori beh perché in un momento dare da cento con le pupille alla famiglia da sbevi a tutti sempre più pronti sapere nascondersi senza confondersi senza riuscire saper mentire e cuore genio dallo tuo sogno o posso e voglio farsi ubbidir e cuore genio tuo posso e voglio farsi ubbidir col proprio angusto di tutta trina viva di spino che sa servir, che sa servir. In un momento dare da cento con le pupille alla famiglia. Da spiegare a tutti sempre gli amanti saper nascondersi senza confondersi.
See me instead of just my backside. Okay. They're backstage. It's okay. Very good. I need some water. Okay, good. Thanks. Okay. This next piece is one that you are probably familiar with. It's in a lot of movies. And it's just very appropriate to sing right now outside. It's beautiful. This is La Vie en Rose, life through rose-colored glasses, basically, is the loose translation.
Does yeux qui font danser les miens. Un rire qui s'épète sous sa bouche. Voilà les portraits sans me toucher. De l'amour que j'ai parti. Quand il me prend dans ses bras, il me prend le tout bas. Je vois la vie en rose. Il me dit des mots d'amour, des mots de tous les jours. Il est entré dans mon cœur, on est pour le bonheur, dont je connais la cause. C'est lui pour moi, pour lui dans la vie. Il me l'a dit dans une bonne vie. Alors je sens en moi mon cœur qui
is from the Handel opera, Rinaldo. This is probably one of the oldest operas, not the oldest, but it's older than most of the stuff in my repertoire. And this opera is based in 11th century Jerusalem during the Crusades. And the young heroine that's singing this piece has just been kidnapped by an evil sorceress. And she is missing her, the love of her life, Rinaldo, and this is her prayer of mercy. This is Lascia Ch'io Pianga. It translates to let me weep for my cruel fate, I think. Kind of sad, but it's a nice song.
Lascia Ch'io Pianga. Thank you.
That was La Chacobianga. Thank you. From Handel's Rinaldo. Now we're going to do something a little more contemporary. If you've been to the theater ever, you've probably seen Cats at some point. And if you haven't ever been to the theater, Cats is a great musical to see as your first musical, because there's really very little plot to follow at all. And it has it's entertaining, I would say, right? It's entertaining, especially for children, right? Anyway, okay, so this is Memory from Cats.
Midnight, not a sound from the pavement. Has the moon lost her memory? She is smiling alone. In the lamp night, the withered leaves collect at my feet. Can we? Memory, all alone in the moonlight, I can smile at the old days. I was beautiful then. I remember the time I knew what happiness was. Let the memory again. Every street seems to beat a fatally steep warning. Someone mutters and a street lamp gutters, and soon it will be morning. Daylight, I must wait for the sunrise. I must think of a new life, and I mustn't give in. When the dawn comes, tonight will be a memory too. And a new day will begin. Burnt out ends of smoky days, stale cold smell of morning. A street lamp dies, another night is over, another day is dawning. Touch me.
Memory from Cats. I need a sip of water. So this next piece is a piece that's often I don't break it out that often because it's pretty big and dramatic, and a lot of the places we perform, it's not really appropriate. So I'm really excited to be able to sing this piece right now. And if you were with us on our last live concert, I did a piece from Miss Saigon. Miss Saigon is based off of an opera called Madame Butterfly. And this opera is set in Japan. Miss Saigon is set in Vietnam. Basically, it's about a young Japanese woman who is abandoned by her American lover. Go figure, right? And so, yes, this is... It's just really sad. She believes so much in this relationship, and he's been gone for years. And so she's just waiting patiently and pining over him. Just, she knows he's going to come back any minute now. She's unaware that he has already moved on. He's moved back to the United States. He has an American wife, and he's pretty much forgotten about her, but she will not hear it. And her housemaid is basically trying to talk some sense into her. And telling her, like, I don't think he's coming back, honey. I'm sorry to say. And she will not hear it. She says, how dare you? He will be here any day now, and I'll be waiting. And I cannot wait for that moment where his ship, you know, pulls into port. And, you know, I'm not going to run out and meet him. I'm going to wait here for him to come to me. And it's going to be a glorious, beautiful moment. This is Un bel di vedremo from Madame Butterfly.
Chiamerò vicino a me. Olexa Divino, in nomine Quirita, vamos venire.
Thank you. That was Un Bel Di Vedremo from Madame Butterfly. And now Joseph is going to play some solo piano for you. And he's going to tell us what he's playing. That's okay.
Okay, I'm playing two short pieces. One is from Samuel Coleridge Taylor, and the second is Arvo Pärt.
I was just going to play another couple minute piece.
Yeah, that's okay. Go for it.
I already did. Include a little 21st century.
Yes, nice. That is nice. Okay, I'm just checking our time. So yeah, we're good. Let's go. Let's cut the first one.
The O Mia Bambina. So we're not doing the lovely.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay.
We have a Cole Porter favorite from his musical Anything Goes. This is De Lovely.
Pardon me.
That's okay. The night is young. The skies are clear, and if you want to walk in here, it's delightful, it's delicious, it's lovely. I understand the reason why you're sentimental, but so am I. It's delightful, it's delicious, it's lovely. You can tell at a glance what a swell night this is for romance. You can hear dear mother nature burning. Let yourself go, so please be sweet, my chickadee. When I kiss you, just say to me, it's delightful, it's delicious, it's delectable, it's delirious, it's delivered, it's delivered, it's delightful, it's delovely. That night is young, the skies are clear, and if you want to walk in, dear, it's delightful, it's delicious, it's lovely. I understand the reason why you're sentimental, but so am I. It's delightful, it's delicious, it's lovely. You can tell at a glance what a swell night this is for romance. You can hear dear mother nature murmuring. Let yourself go, so please be sweet, my chickadee. And when I kiss you, just say to me, it's delightful, it's delicious, it's delectable, it's delirious, it's delivered, it's delivered, it's delovely. Thank you. That was De Lovely by the great Cole Porter. And now we're going to do another Mozart favorite. This is Vedrai Carino. This is from the opera Don Giovanni, or Don Juan. And if you know the story of Don Juan, basically, this is a womanizer who just cannot keep himself out of trouble. Every time, his lack of forethought gets him into trouble with all kinds of people and gets himself in all sticky situations. So he's just had a fight with this young man named Masetto. Masetto is supposed to get married to Zerlina. And Masetto has just basically gotten his butt kicked by Don Giovanni, and he's lying there bloody. And Zerlina is coming to comfort Masetto. This is Vedrai Carino. That was Vedrai Carino from Don Giovanni. It's hotter out here than we thought it would be. The keyboard's burning up.
It is.
I feel like my laptop or my desktop is, I don't know.
Awesome.
We'll see. We'll see how long we can go without it just stopping. But anyway, thank you guys. I have not read any of the comments. Oh wait, I see some. thank you guys. Thanks for watching. We really appreciate it. Again, thank you Classical Music Indie for putting this on. This next piece we're going to do is contemporary. This is from the musical Ragtime, and this is being sung by a young woman named Sarah, who has basically found herself pregnant and alone and terrified. And she left her husband because he was not a good guy. And she has now, I don't know, she doesn't know what to do. So in a hasty decision, she decides to try to abandon the baby in a wealthy family's garden. But she gets caught. And this is basically her plea of forgiveness to her newborn son for trying to abandon him. This is Your Daddy's Son.
Ooh.
Daddy played piano, played it very well. Music from those hands could catch you like a spell. He could make you love him, for the tune was done. You had your daddy's hands. You are your daddy's son. Daddy never knew that you were on your way. He had other ladies and other tunes to play. He up and left me, I just up and run. Only thing in my head, you are your daddy's son. Couldn't hear no music, couldn't see no light. She was frightened, crazy from the fright. Tears without no comfort, screams without no sound. Only darkness and pain, the anger and pain, the blood and the pain. I buried my heart in the ground. In the when I buried you in the ground. Daddy played piano, but he's playing still. Mama can't forget him, don't suppose I will. God wants no excuses, I have only one. You had your daddy's hands. Forgive me, you are your daddy's son.
Thank you. That's another big dramatic one that I don't get to sing that much. So, although I have to share this, I just made an album about 6 months ago, 7 months ago or so, and it is on YouTube. But if you wanted to purchase it through Amazon, you can do that as well. And that piece is on there. So, if you like that, then please listen to it some more. Okay, what's our next one? This is Danza Danza. This is a very fast Italian song. It's not from an opera. It's just basically a happy
little art song.
Little art song. And it's fun to sing and play. So here we go. This is Danza Danza, Fanciulle Gentile.
Danza, danza, fanciulla gentile, al mio cantar. Gira leggero, sottile, al suono del lunghi del mar. Senti l'odore di l'aura scherzosa, che con amore all'invito suona.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh, I'm just going to check our time.
We probably have time to do all three.
Okay.
Yeah, I mean, you know, it's whatever you want.
Now we've got kind of a semi-jazzy piece. This is I Concentrate on You by Cole Porter. You've heard probably a cover of this at some point. I Concentrate on You. I kind of moved this mic around, but I can't remember what it was. Okay. So, if you were with us on our last live concert, video concert, I told you my story about New York City and how I didn't get to go. And just for my own sake, I'm going to go ahead and record this one.
So if you guys will bear with me for 1 minute.
How you doing? Everybody okay? Eric, good old Eric. Thank you, Eric, for helping me out. We had some real problems with our Facebook Live, which is why we're here. So I'm sorry about that. But I appreciate you guys hanging in there and being awesome. So I'm going to go ahead and record New York, New York. For just for my own self. So, New York, New York is typically sung by a man, but I'm going to do it today. And there have been some pretty awesome women who've done this cover, so I'm going to just attempt to do that just as awesomely as they do. Okay, here we go. Our final number. And I want to say thank you again to everyone watching and everyone who will watch in the future. And especially I want to thank Classical Music Indy for being patient with us while we maneuvered through this mess. So I hope you all enjoyed. This is the final number of our program today. This is called Think of Me, and it's from Phantom of the Opera, one of my favorite shows ever. And this is basically kind of early in the story where Christine, the heroine, basically auditions in front of the entire opera company. And she has this phantom slash man who's been teaching her and instructing her on how to sing. And she has learned quite a bit, and she has blossomed into this beautiful, great voice. So this is her, like, her debut that makes her the leading lady in the opera. So this is Think of Me.
Think of me fondly when we've said goodbye. Remember me once in a while. Please promise me you'll try. On that day, that not so distant day, when you were far away and free, if you ever find a moment, spare a thought for me. Think of August when the dream place I breathe. Don't think about the way things might be. Think of me. Think of me waking silent and resigned. Imagine me trying too hard to put you from my mind. Think of me, please say you think of me. Whatever else you choose to do, there will never be a day when I won't think of you.
This is Joseph. I am Ingrid. Thank you again for listening. Thank you again to Classical Music Indy. We are grateful to still have some work, and we hope to see you in person very soon. But until then, take care, stay safe, and we'll talk soon.
Yay. Thank you.
That was great.
Glad you enjoyed it.
Yeah. It's an honor. Privilege.
Yeah, what a unique,
yeah,
a unique show you get.